Today I'll show you how to make decorative magnet buttons. Here's what you'll need. Decorative buttons. I got mine from Walmart for 97 cents. Scissors and adhesive magnetic tape. I got this from Walmart for $1. Simply cut a small piece of magnetic tape and adhere it to the back of the buttons. You can decorate the buttons by adding acrylic gemstones. Bye, everyone.